My name is Mandeep. I'm from GMAT Mantra. In this video, we'll do question 678 from GMAT Official Guide 17. I have not provided the complete question here, so I recommend you to read question 678 from Official Guide 17 and then watch this video. Now, whenever I solve any sentence correction question, I use the elimination process. So in this process, I'll compare the answer choices, find point of difference among the choices, and then eliminate the wrong ones. Now, if you compare options vertically, at the end of the options, you can see we have a split of it and they. So this is singular plural pronoun error. Now, if you go back to the main sentence, the pronoun must refer to the intricate structure, which is the main subject of the sentence. Now, intricate structure is singular, so we can eliminate option B and C. It has plural pronoun. We're left with A, D and E. Now further, if we compare them, we could see after the comma, we have a split of help, help and helps. This is singular plural verb error. Again, the subject is the intricate structure. So we need singular verb. Now here remember, help is plural. So eliminate A and D. Hence, E is the correct answer. Thank you.